let's take a look at that secret compartment as it sits in the desk. So the first thing you got to do is pull out the drawer. Next, pull out the loper, and there's a stop. Reach in and pull that stop out. Slide the loper out, and right here is access to the compartment.